When all of the tour's been, it's been really fun. Like, I guess it's our first proper tour, and 10 days is the longest kind of consecutive tour that we've done. So it's been, I don't know, it's a bit of a test for us, I guess.
What are we doing?
I'm pulling a nose hair out.
Do I need to see the light?
Do you see
that
it?
That's
it.
Ah. Got it. It's got a bit of skin on it.
It's nice. There's a hole in my soul. I can't feel it. I can't feel it. And there's a hole in my soul. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? You have always won.
Sam's personal best is taking out
six spaces in one go.
Eight. And it was nearly a 10 if I'd opened the back doors.
Tour life involves a lot of us, a lot. So me, Woody, Will and Kyle, Coop, who's our sound guy, and Sam, who's our tour manager, all sitting in the bus together, and it involves us being horribly antisocial and watching movies and not talking to each other.
We haven't got any. Oh, the cheese is in here. The cheese is definitely in here. Oh, it's out. It's out the box. Dan's scarf's in here. Oh, there's a box. Oh, hang on, we can't open
it. You're going to do a speeded up version of that tomorrow night.
Last night was Brighton, it was absolutely mental. The crowd, it just felt like from where we were, there was so much dry ice and people jumping around, it felt like being a rave or something. It was wicked, it was really fun.
This next song is called Overjoyed.
Words are all we have. We'll be talking. These words are all we have. We'll be talking. And I hear you calling in the dead of night. You lean towards the spell.
The bands have been brilliant. You know, the fact that the tour was sold out was kind of, you know, a bit sort of unbaffling and unbelievable to us, but a massive compliment. It's such a weird feeling, obviously, a really good one.
Bastille, I love you so much. Love you!
Have my children. Yeah, have my children as well.
We love you!
Yeah, we've met, you know, we've sort of hung around after every gig and chatted to as many people as possible, and everyone's just been so nice. It's been nice. I went and got tonsillitis 3 days before the end of the tour, a couple of days before the biggest gig that we've done, the biggest headline gig. I had the most rubbish immune system known to man. Spending a lot of time with the guys, the band, we just had loads of fun. It's been good. All is bad.
blood here. Won't you?